Man, you gotta admit, that had to have gotten you a little bit, right?
The music got me. Yeah, the music. Now, I know we have a lot of history together, but you can't keep hitting me over the head with this when we first saw each other. Sentimental crap.
Come here. I got a little confession I need to make to you. Now, that might have been the first time that you saw me, but that wasn't the first time I saw you.
Get off the bandwagon. I'm not bragging, but tagging.
So can I see you later?
I got homework, Barry. But me and my sister's gonna get some wet eyes right after, so maybe then.
Alright?
Nah, it's bad. I'm good to flow, toe to toe, blow to blow, without no H2O.
That John got a nice ass, don't you? You know her? Nah.
Good. Cause I'm about to make her mine. So watch your mouth.
I swear I must have sat out in front of that water ice shop for like 2.5 hours, just hoping and waiting for to get my little rap right, so by the time you decided to come out, I would be able to spit something that you might like.
So you knew I had a boyfriend, and you still tried to get at me?
No, I knew that it was a long shot. I knew that you was this Catholic studious girl hanging out with some nerd. And why would a girl like you want to talk to somebody like me?
Barry was not a nerd.
No, but he wasn't a gangster. That was me all day long, and that's what I was, and you knew that. You knew that was what I was about, but instead of running, you stuck around.
Yeah, well, I was young and simple. I should have stayed with Barry.
I'm serious, Cookie. You saw me in those streets, and you knew that that wasn't my destiny. You knew that my destiny was music, and my destiny was you.